hypocritical shit is political, unconditional shit. They spit it to the people, you will shook it hip and honest and them straight out of pocket pricks. With a lot of nasty political tricks. With the earnest, not his father, Lord, he practically ran us into a train and left us stuck at Ender Kenny and Queen of Gale. They need to understand, our country is in pain. You are thrown into recession, most mortals were left for postnatal depression. I'm so angry, look at me facial expression. I'll make a statement and I'll make a civilized connection. Would it be looked to be another general election? Or in the heat, they're gonna get us to recover. Taxing us on everything like no fucking order. And when you least expect it, you'll be getting taxed on having a lover. It's a fucking hypocrisy, this apparent democracy. Our money's low on velocity, it's a monstrosity. It's the government's evil plot, you see. We keep dipping our hands in Orland's money pop screen. The media, look at them, they fill us with shit. On the TV, the radio, the video clips, to cover up the banks. Fake stories they make, they won't do anything, we won't resuscitate. We wonder why there's so much hate. This country really needs to compensate, but not off the innocent and all the poor, but off the bankers and political people in this world. Remember, it's your faults we're like this. So it's our job to solve this motherfucking crisis. I'm full of anger and I'm full of hate today. What the fuck is wrong with you? Is all I can say. This country is fucked. All we can do is pray. But answer this: why do the innocent pay? Yeah, we're Irish, yeah, we're running, we were left in a heap. Everything'll be okay, we get back on our feet. Fight for what's right, yeah, the government are wrong. And yeah, we win this fucking battle, cause we're Irish and we're strong. Yeah, we're Irish and we're running, we were left in a heap. Everything'll be okay, we get back on our feet. Fight for what's right, yeah, the government are wrong. And yeah, we win this fucking battle, cause we're Irish and we're strong. People in government, make it so we can't get a job. Make a better life for them, where people's getting robbed. They can all burn in hell, especially in the Kennedy. We poor suckers have no money, but that jerk is plenty. They walk around all rich, wearing fancy suits. Personally, I think they'll even like the Nazi youth. Time is a bitch, the bitch is gonna hit them back. And they'll be laughing when that happens, they don't give us slack. They don't give us jack. These suckers better listen up, cause Irish people have had it up their hair, we've had enough. They walk around with smiles on their faces, as if it's funny, walk our fingers to the bone. They make more money, it's ridiculous, they better stop and act right. I read some heading for them like a 90 cat in a fight. I put me heart out in these lyrics, yeah, they make no dough. It's pretty crazy how these idiots can take control. Run us into the ground while waiting far too long. Listen to the lyrics that I'm spitting out in the song. We're 16, with a life to live on. How can these kids know what's right, when it's only obvious what is wrong? Yeah, we're Irish, yeah, we're running, we were left in a heap. Everything'll be okay, we get back on our feet. Fight for what's right, yeah, the government are wrong. And yeah, we win this fucking battle, cause we're Irish and we're strong.